There's my girls. There's my girls. Hey, Brandy. Hey, Sarah. Hi, Kim. Hey, Haley, how are you? Welcome in, everybody. If you're new and just hop, hey, Katie, if you're new and just hopping on, please say hello to all of us. We'd love to say hello back and welcome you to our team here. We are shucking freshwater oysters to reveal freshwater pearls. Thank you for the likes. Hi, Kelsey. Welcome in, everybody. I'm going to open up a couple oysters. While folks are hopping on. Hi, Kim. It's a beautiful pink. No twins. Not yet, I haven't, no. I'll let you know. I'll let you know, Katie. This is a little guy, but look at this beautiful pearl he had. Look at that. Oh, that's a beautiful Caribbean blue. Beautiful, beautiful Caribbean blue. It is. Okay. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. It's a size 7. It's a size 7, and the pink is a 7.5. Pink is beautiful. It's a nice, big, plump piece of bubble gum. There they are. How beautiful are they? It's like a salmon pink. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Beautiful, beautiful pearls. Keeps walking on my phone. Kim, that's funny. Brandy said she ordered. And she is playing Deal or No Deal, so that leaves us 11. Yes. So we're going to play Deal or No Deal. Oh, what kind? What kind is she or he? Okay, so Miss Brandy gets a ticket into the Deal or No Deal and three tickets into the month-end giveaway and a spin on the wheel. Miss Brandy is number five. And here she is into the Deal or No Deal challenge. And here she is for the month end giveaway. And we're gonna spin the wheel for Miss Brandy. One free oyster for Miss Brandy. She gets, yes, thank you, timestamp. Thank you, Haley. And 6 minutes. Okay. Here is Deal or No Deal. One through 17. Hi, Kim. How are you? One through 17. And Miss Brandy said number five right here. $25 off of a cage, Brandy, and two oyster openings. $25 off of a cage and two oyster openings. Deal or no deal? $25 off of a cage. She said no deal. Okay. Lucky number 13 is right here. $10 off of earrings and two oyster openings. $10 off of earrings and two oyster openings. Okay, so we will send this to Miss Brandy. And we will replenish our board. And we will switch this one around because we don't want to keep the same one out there since y'all heard it. So we will put them back on the board. This is number 13, and this is number 5. So we have a fresh board, guys. We have a fresh board. Every time I get on live, you are on. You are committed. Yes, I am, Kay. Yes, I am. I love what I do, and I love my customers, and I enjoy you guys. And we have goals to meet, you know? So you can't meet a goal if you're not live. So I have to, here is your two plus your freebie. Anybody that would like to take a look at the website, place an order, see what we offer, thank you. Go to Carolina Girl Shuckin, no G on the end.com. Or you can press on my profile name, press my face when it pops up. And the link is in the bio under Oysters and Games. Brandy, if I'm not mistaken, I'd have to look at this closer. That's got some blue in it. But that, at a distance, that's black. Wow. No twins. That's a beautiful, beautiful pearl. It's like a midnight black. There's a fuchsia. No twins. It is. It's gorgeous. Yeah, it's in the water. I can see the black. Here is mixed between that salmon and red and pink. Wow. And he's a big one. No twins. Welcome in, everybody. If you're new to me, make sure that you give me a follow. Say hello. Tell us where you're tuning in from. I'm just right outside of Charlotte, North Carolina. About 30 minutes north of the city. This is a size 8. It's beautiful. Kay is in Iowa. Here's this midnight blue. He's a size 8. Wow. Brandy, that thing's gorgeous. I mean, gorgeous. And a size 7 fuchsia. This middle one here is got that red tone to it. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Look at those. Let me tilt you up a little bit. Let me turn my light around. Can you see? I mean, just a small hint of blue to it. And then that reddish tone. And then fuchsia. Those two on my right, middle to the right, are size 8. And that fuchsia is a size 7. See, it is gorgeous, that's for sure. Yes. Absolutely stunning. Stunning, stunning, beautiful. I sure will, Brandy. Thank you so much for your order, and I'll get your $10 earring code sent over to you. Wow. That thing is beautiful, Brandy. I mean, beautiful. Wow, look at that. Gorgeous. Just gorgeous. All right. I'm waiting on a baby blue. You're going to get it. You're going to get it. I know you will. Yes, Sarah. Yes. Beautiful pearls, for sure. For sure. All right. Timestamp. Let me send Brandy her code. Yeah, I've got blues. Brandy's, she's welcome to anything I've got, but I don't know that what I've got she's wanting, but I'll show it to Miss Brandy. She knows she can have whatever I've got. Hi, how are you? How are you, Angie? It's good to see you, sweetheart. Brandy, I've got that blue. I've got that blue. And I've got those blues. Hi, Christine. And I've got those Pepsi-ish looking blues. Where are you headed? Miss Angie, where are you headed? Yes, Maine. How far is that from you guys? So Brandy, I don't know if I have anything you want. I'll take whatever you got, honey. Which ones do you want? You tell me which ones you want. It don't matter to me. Because I'm the consultant, so I see a lot and I can open. You like the baby blue. This one? This one or one of those? This one closest to me or one of the four? And then we'll narrow it down. Oh. Right here, these four, Brandy. Okay. How many do you want, Brandy? You want a pair so you can make earrings? Look at those beautiful colors. They're beautiful. Would you like two of them? Okay. All right, so Miss Brandy is going to, Miss Brandy, these two right here, they're going right here in your thing, and they're yours. You like this one? Brandy, I don't need anything, sweetie. They're yours. I don't need to swap you out anything. I'm happy to do it. I appreciate your orders and your support. And that's what makes me happy. So I'm happy that I can make you happy. Yes. Yes, they can be. They can be. Yes, yes, Miss Brandy. This one right here, if you want to place an order, you can for him. He has to be set in a piece of jewelry. That one right there, and he's an 8, I believe. What's your biggest Pepsi blues? Maybe twins. Okay, Miss Christine, I'll look for you in just a second. Okay. So whatever you place him in, the jewelry piece, just say one oyster opening. And I will give you that one and I'll open one. Oh, wow. That'll look gorgeous. That'll be gorgeous. Okay, so that one's taken. These two are still available. Now, Miss Christine, let me pair you up, sweetheart. No, I'm not. You actually, when you place your order for your jewelry, you will say one, it'll say, do you need an oyster opening? And you say yes. So whatever the, like the ring is a one pearl setting, you just say yes, one. So I give you this, and then the opening, I'll open to replace that for myself. That's how that works. So this one is a size 7. This one is a size 7. But I'm not sure I like them together. This one is a size 7. This one is a... I don't know where that went, y'all. Where did it go? I'm going to pull this. I don't know where it went. Pearl. Well, I'd like to know where he went. Jesus Christ! This cord's 2 miles long. It didn't hit the floor. It's not in my... Pearl down. That's two. One was Kimmy's and I had to replace hers with one of mine. And now these are mine and there's... Okay. Am I frozen for anybody else? There's a bunch of pearls in here, but they're unopened. Yeah, where did that thing go? I mean, really, where did it go? Jesus. This is my giveaways. These are mine in the basket. It
It ain't in there. Y'all, that's a mystery. That is a mystery.
It's like one of these Pepsi Blues. Making sure it didn't fall down in the Grand Canyon down in there. Lauren said, check the other side of the room. It couldn't get past this fat body. I mean, y'all, really? How would that thing get past these mountains right here? It's nowhere to be found. You know, it'd have to get past the Grand Canyons here, and it can't get past there. So, who knows? Who knows? All I know is my cleaning lady comes tomorrow morning, and I'm not going to be here because I got to have my car window fixed. You know, that got rescheduled. And from where the construction workers broke it, if y'all remember me telling that story. So I'm going to have to tell her, if you suck up any pearls. Hi, Liz. Yes, girl. Girl, Liz, I done dropped a Pepsi Blue pearl, and I don't know where it went. It, like, dropped right here. It couldn't get down in the Grand Canyon, okay? It couldn't get down there. I've checked everywhere. It didn't hit the floor. I don't know what in the world happened to it. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, it's not here. That's so aggravating. No, it's not in the trash because the trash was way over here. And I don't know that I want to even dig in there with that nasty poop. Ugh. Y'all, that's a mystery. Did it fall in my drawer, maybe? My drawer wasn't open. I thought maybe it got stuck in one of these little, I don't know. It's not on the DNOD board. It's not on that. Let me see. Hold tight.
Y'all, it is nowhere to be seen. Hold on, y'all. Nope. I thought maybe it went underneath the door. To Asia. No, I looked. Thank you. Thank you so much. Y'all, that's crazy. How? Let me just make sure it didn't fall down in my bra. No, it ain't down in there. If my 91-year-old mama was watching me, she would be dying laughing. Yes, we have. Yes, we have. We really, really have. And we still work so hard. We both do. For everything we have, we work very, very hard for. Owning your own business is not easy. By no means of the imagination. Okay, so I was going to get Ms. Hold on a minute. I know that that's a mystery. Yeah, Brandy knows too. She's a business owner too. It's tough. You know, people say, oh, it's nice. You own your own business. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do that. Bull crap. It is. Okay. So we got Miss Brandy taken care of. Now let me move her order to held. All right, y'all. So here we go. Miss Lauren, she has placed an order. Hold on. I'll find that blue. I'm gonna find it. Come hell or high water, as my mama would say. Oh God, you should see me at tax time. I got Barefoot Pools. I got Four Seasons Candle Co. And now Carolina Girl. My accountant loves me. She really does. She's been my accountant for like 21 years. And I love her. I love her. She is amazing. She is my little sweetie pie. I do love her. Don't that bother y'all when you lose something? It just, that bugs the crap out of me. But we're going to move on. I'll find it. Okay. We will find it. Yes, you are. I got lots of sweetie pies. Sweet and sassy. Yeah. Whoo.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Get back. Okay, so Miss Lauren, are you here, sweetie? She has sat here and waited on me trying to find the pearl that went off in La La Land. Lauren, are you here? So here we go. She wants this pearl. It's a size 8. Be careful, Kimmy. This is a size 8. In the Aurora. That's going to be gorgeous. Be careful, Kimmy. Have fun. I know you're happy to see your hubby. He's been gone. Is Miss Lauren here? Let me take a look, sweetheart. Hang on 1 second. No, he's too big. Laura. Oh, Lord, she's... Okay, there she is. He's too big for the Aurora. You need up to a 7 for the Aurora. Hey, Lily Bug. Welcome in, everybody. Lauren, can you hear me, sweetheart? Can I switch with you on one of the pearls you're holding for me? Yeah, you sure can. You still want him, right? Or no? I can give you one of mine for that one. Okay, that's okay. I don't need one. I don't need one. I got plenty. But what are you gonna put in the Aurora? Do you want to order a, do you want, you know what would be pretty? Hold on a minute. That red, you're red. He's too big. What color do you prefer in the Aurora? No, I got all the colors. Don't you worry about that. I got you. Hold on a minute. What color are you wanting in the Aurora? It's too big. 6.5 to 7. You've got a dark blue, or do you want, I really don't care. I also ordered earrings that need 4 pearls. Okay. Hold on a second. Hold on, we got to do some investigation, the area. Aria,
and you did a petite tray. So let's open up your tray. Let's do that. Let's open up your petite tray. Hey, Dana. Let's open up your petite tray. Let's do that first, okay? And then we're gonna come back to what you have in your back stock, which is this, okay? So you get three. Yeah, I got you. One, two, three. Y'all, we only need 11 more deal or no deals, and we give away two $50 gift certificates instantly. This guy is, he's big, Lauren. Yeah, I gotta do her tickets too. Wow, those are gorgeous. Maybe there'll be a triplet down in here. He's so big. You think? No, we're not lucky tonight. We're not lucky. But we got some beautiful twins. Twinsies. And you've got a seafoam. No twins. And you got a beautiful green. Wow. Wow, that's pretty. All right, so let's measure, see what you got. Man, those twins are beautiful. Here we go. So one of the twins is a size 7. He's a size 7. The other one is a size 7. Get in that hole. Yes. Both of them are a size 7. And you wouldn't see the difference on either side of the head. But this one on this side, let me turn you down. This one right here is just a smidgen smaller than his brother or sister. This green is a size 7. Gorgeous. And this white with a splash of green is a size 7. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Look. See that? The light makes it. Let me turn this light just a little bit. There you can see it. There's green and there's your twins. They are gorgeous. Rose gold twins. They're gorgeous. Yes, two $50 gift certificates immediately. All right, so the Aurora takes up to a 7. He takes up to a 7. Lauren. Hi, Liz. How are you? Lauren, can you comment which color you want in the Aurora? What's your preference? And then I can go from there. What is your preference? Do I have a natural or pink that will fit? Yes, you have. Where's my card? This is a size 7 natural. Tell me what you think. This would be pretty in that Aurora. That would be really pretty. Do you want to go with that in the Aurora? Let me know that. Okay, all right, so this is a size 7. Let me write this on your ticket. Where'd my pen go? There it is. Okay. All right, now in the earrings, they're going to take 4. So what color is your preference for the area earrings? What's your preference on those? What color preference? I'm going to do one color on the top and one on the bottom. Okay, what colors do you want that to be? Do you want... Yep. Yeah. You sure can. If you want to do those twins, these are your twins. Oh, okay. I'm gonna put those over to the side. Let me just show you what you got. And I'll pair them up accordingly. Those are different greens. These are two that could go with it. And then you've got these. Then you've got a silver. And you've got that little rose gold. And the rest of these are pink or fuchsia. All right. Here you go, Ms. Lauren. All right, there are the one set of twins that you have. That's just a little rose gold. Then you have that red. You have a cranberry purplish one right there. There's two blues that would go together. This one and that one are too small. Then you've got this blue. And then back here, you've got the pinks. And one little fuchsia. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, they would be. These right here would be beautiful. I just need to look at the size. Those four right there would be beautiful together. Okay, you want to do four of the pinks, okay? Let me see what size they recommend. 6.5 to 7.5. Okay. So let's do, that's a 7.5, 7.5. So we can do those two and then these two, which is a size 7 and a 7. So they would put the two smaller, the two sevens on top and the 7.5 on the bottom. Is that okay, Lauren? Yes. Yes. Hey, Yaya, how are you? Okay, so let me put your okay, I wrote them a note so they would know which ones to put. I mean, I'm pretty sure that they would know, but just to make sure, I've got them listed. I got you taken care of. Thank you so much. Okay, so let's get her tickets. So she got two separate orders, so she's gonna get 6 tickets into the month-end giveaway. Thank you, Lauren. Thank you so much. So she's number 16. And then we're going to take a spin on the wheel. Here we go. One free oyster. One free oyster. That, my friend, I gotta look at him in the water. That's a peacock. That is a peacock. Unless he, once the air hits him, he changes a little bit. But he appears to be a peacock. So let's get him out and look at him. He may have a little bit of oil slick to him. And if he does, he's not a peacock. He's an oil slick. He's a size 7, but we won't be able to tell until we get him underneath the light here. Not that when you wear him, he's not going to be under all kinds of lights, but it gives us a truer vision. I see a little hint of Hunter Green in there. Yes, it is. I mean, that at a distance, that's a black pearl. But if you know, if somebody is up in your grill that personal, besides your significant other, that's black. It's black. And Lauren, you are the new owner of that. Yeah, if they're that close and personal besides your significant other, I think you probably need to tell them to back up. Put it in reverse. That's gorgeous. Let me just make sure. Yeah. Susan is placed a deal or no deal. Whoop, whoop. All right, y'all. 10 more. That's awesome. That is wonderful. Let's get that many orders in here. How about that? God, how wonderful would that be? I'd be gone. My 350 now. I had 400. They'd be gone. Yes. D-O-N-D in the house. All right. And is Sue ordered? Susan. I don't think she has. I could be wrong though. She hasn't. All right, Miss Susan is 24, so we're going to give her three tickets into, well, I don't know. Susan, are you here? Susan, are you here? Oh, there she is. 1, 2, 3, 4, Susie. There she is. I gotcha. Thank you so much for your order. So she's into the giveaway for the instant. And the month end giveaway. And then we're going to take a ride on the wheel. And then we'll do our timestamp, and then we will do our board. Free spin. Free oyster. So there's your freebie. And then now let me get my timestamp. 1 hour and 3 minutes. All right, and here is the board. One through 17, Miss Susie. 1 through 17. Miss Susie said number 8, right here. 3 oyster openings, deal or no deal? Well, what you're doing is worth a lot, so thank you for supporting me that way. 3 oyster openings, deal or no deal, Susie? No deal number 17, way down here in the corner. Number 17, $20 off of a pendant and 2 oyster openings. $20 off of a pendant and 2 oyster openings. So let's put one back on the board. And move that one around. All right, the board has been recaptured. How do you get a deal, no deal? Hi, John, how are you? You can go to my webpage, which is CarolinaGirlShuckin.com, or tap right here in my profile, tap my face when it comes back up, and then you will see in the link in the bio under Oysters and Games. You'll go under Games on the website. Place your order, come back here, hashtag ordered, and we will open for you. Yes. We'll be happy to open for you.
There's your two oysters. Miss Sue, when do you go on your trip? Wine twins, please. I'm gonna put the mojo over them here in a minute. Saturday? Oh, man. Man, oh, man. I'm jealous. You got a big pumpkin. No twins. And you got a big fuchsia. Big fuchsia, no twins. Yeah. That bad boy's pretty. Do you see that, Miss Sue? Do you see that? That's another. Y'all, that's another one of those peacocks. They are color enhanced. Yes. One second for me. All right, Miss Sue, here we go. Let's take a look at these bad boys. Y'all, that's a peacock. Okay, here's my thing. Again, if somebody's up in your business that close trying to figure out if there's a color in that, yes, Miss Sue did get some beauties. And it's a big one, not a 7.5, it's an 8, Sue. It's an 8. Holy cannoli. It's just like that other one was. This one is a 7.5 pumpkin. And this fuchsia is a 7.5. Wow. Let's look at this under the light. Y'all, I don't see a bit of color in that. None whatsoever. Wow. Miss Sue, you want me to send these to you? They're gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yes, it is. That's crazy. That is two or three that we've had. I'm going to, Miss Sue. Thank you so much for your order, sweetheart. Thank you so much. All right. We have an open lineup. We have an open...
Those are gorgeous. Open lineup, y'all. Who's ready? We need 10 more deal or no deals. What's what mean, John? Deal or no deal? That means I'm going to give away. Yes. It means we don't have any more orders. I think my dogs were fighting. But Peter took care of them. Ooh. All right, y'all, come on. We can do it. We can do this. Keep tapping that screen. Welcome in, everybody. So if you order, you'll be next. Thank you, Dana. Thank you for letting him know. 10 more deal or no deals, and Miss Pat is giving away two $50 gift cards to two lucky winners. Instantly. Yeah. I had to have gotten it from somewhere. So I would say that answer is yes. Y'all, hashtag FYP, oysters and pearls and pearl opening, oyster openings. Let's get the folks in here. I'm gonna send Miss Sue her code as well. While we're in a holding pattern. But Sue, I just sent you your code. Okay, Kate, thank you so much for joining. He's gone. He's gone. He's long gone. I don't need no man in here trying to pump me up and tell me he's poor, nor do I need him to tell me to look at y'all. Obviously, he don't know what's going on. Yeah. And I ain't afraid. You know, it's just not even worth saying nothing to him. He's gone. For good. He won't be able to come back and say nothing. Sure not. Yeah. Nothing, Brooklyn. Not a thing. Not a thing. We're just sending codes to customers. That's what we're doing, a little sending codes to customers. No worries. No worries at all. Okay. All right, who is next? Wow. All right, y'all, we're going to give it another 5 minutes and then Pat's going to call it a night. Because I've got to get up way early in the morning and get to my appointment. When I get done, I will come home and I will go live. For sure. So anybody that wants to place an order, we'll keep the deal or no deal challenge going through tomorrow. Through tomorrow. Yes, we will. Why is the estimated love tomorrow morning? Huh? What you mean, Haley Boo? What time going live tomorrow? I am Kim. I am tired. Oh, no. I've got an appointment in the morning at 9. So, I don't know yet because that's going to take about an hour and a half. And then I got to take it to the tent shop if they can get it in and get the window tinted, back tinted. So I would say maybe lunchtime, 1 o'clock, but I'll text you, Haley, to let you know so you can be in here, okay? Okay. All right, everybody. Thank you so much. If you're in here and you've ordered from me tonight or you've... Oh, I got to leave her a note and tell her. I got to tell her, Angie. If she finds a pearl, just to put it on my desk. She's fascinated with this stuff anyway. I know. There's two of them down here on the floor somewhere. I don't know where, but they're somewhere. They're probably under heavy furniture. Who knows? But I don't know where that other one went. Look, I'll go in there and start taking my clothes off and it'll fall out. Watch. Yeah. Yes, we did. And it didn't hit the floor. It made no sound whatsoever. Yes. And they're the same colors. I mean, I went digging, lifting my bra up, thinking they fell down the Grand Canyon here, but there's nothing. I don't know. I don't know where that went. I mean, it just was very, it fell silently. Hey, that's what they are. They're canyons. They're not mountains. These are canyons. I love you too, Elizabeth. Hey, Kimmy, we're just talking about the runaway pearl getting lost in the Grand Canyon. Lord, no. I'm 57 years old. There ain't nothing for me to be shy about, and there is nothing for me to be ashamed about. You know what? I am what you get. And you know what? You get all of me, which is the biggest heart you'll ever find in the world. Literally. When I was 21, I had two little kids. When I was 21. By the time I was 21. Yes. Yes. But I wouldn't change who I am for nothing. Oh, Brittany said I remind her of her mom. I'm so glad. You know, I want this to be a real platform. You know, I don't want it to be stale or... I want it to be real. And that's what we have in here. That's why we don't allow no men to come. I mean, men are welcome on this platform by all means. Bring them on in. This one, this is the cassia. Yes, this is the cassia. It's got a cross on it and it's got an arrow on that side. Oh, Brittany, that's awesome. Thank you so much. It is beautiful. And I didn't even know it had the cross on it until I got it because, yeah, we don't put up with no rudeness. $9.50, Miss Sue. Let me see if I can get there. Yes. I've got a sweatshirt and a shirt that says Jesus has my back. Yes, he is. Very much so. Yeah, and it's not supposed to be doing that. I'm going to have to let them know in the morning that I had it. Well, I didn't have, well, she, I guess she did make it, but a lady that I follow, Tea Times, is where she makes it. Yeah, that's not supposed to be like that. And I noticed that today myself. When you go to it, it says Carolina Girls Shuckin'. But then when you click on anything and act like you're going to put it in the cart, Sue, go just open up your browser and type in Carolina Girl Shuckin', no G on the end, .com. Carolina Girl Shuckin' .com. Hi, Alex, how are you? Thank you, Elizabeth, for the likes. Really? Okay. Let me see. I'm gonna have to talk to them about that it's asking customers to put in a consultant name. Yes, Elizabeth. Oh, wow, Elizabeth. 4.5 hours. Girl. Yes, we just had twins a while ago. And Miss Sue has ordered again a deal or no deal. That brings us down to 9. And guess what? Two $50 gift cards are getting given away. So Miss Sue gets 4 tickets. So 3 more into the month end and 1 into the deal or no deal. And her number is number 24. So she's in the deal or no deal. And now she's in the month end giveaway. And she's ready. She said, Pat, get it going. I don't have time to play around. But Miss Sue, you know this mind of mine. If I don't do them in order, I'll forget you. 5 extra tickets into the month-end giveaway. We don't want to forget nobody, you know. Okay, she just got 5 more tickets into the month end. And here's our time stamp, which doesn't mean anything to anybody but me. And she said number 15. Whoop. Here we go, number 15, right here. Miss Sue. You gonna play the lottery? You gonna play the slot machines when you're on your trip? 5 oyster openings. Deal or no deal? 5 oyster openings. Deal or no deal? She said, woohoo, is that a deal? Is that a deal? She said, deal. That is awesome. Couldn't happen to a better person. My sweet little Sue. She gets 5. We're going to dig in the bottom down here. Let's go digging. 1, 2, 3, 4. That was a good deal. 5. And let's get to shotgun. Miss Sue, what you want this time? Yeah, that one, he's fat. Let's have some fun up in the house. She said wine twins. She's still wanting those wine twins, but girlfriend, look at this fat Pepsi Blue. He is a big one. No twins. You can do it. Look at this big pumpkin coming out of here, right here. Look at there. No twins. Yeah. That's a beautiful, beautiful pearl. And you got a lime I call that a mellow yellow. No twins. And you got another one of those mellow yellows. No twins. That one's a little darker than the other one. That couldn't be twins. That very well may. Y'all, this batch has some blacks. Yeah, he's definitely an eight. Brittany says you can have her. She's a twin. Is that a black? Elizabeth? He's got a little bit of Hunter Green in him. He does have some Hunter Green. The other one is blacker than this one. Yeah, this one is an oil slick. But she just got one that was darker than this. This is an oil slick. So the pumpkin is a 7.5. This little mellow yellow is a size, it's a small 7. Let me put these back here. Here's the one, this is a 6.5. You can see the difference in them. That blue is a size 8. Yes. You're welcome, Miss Sue. He's a size 8. And this oil slick is definitely an oil slick. This thing, hang on a minute, I'm going to clean him off a little bit better. Wow, he's gorgeous. 7.5. But it's got a lot of Hunter Green in it. Wow. Look at that blue for a minute. Look at those yellows. And then look at, do you see that green in that? Do you see that green in that? Incredible. Gorgeous. Woo, that's beautiful. Yes. There's more of those in this bucket, I do believe. It is nice. Halloween vibes, Elizabeth, isn't that the truth? Miss Sue, I will send these, I'm assuming, with the others that you want. It is, Sue. I will. I'll send them. I mean, it's crazy. That is, today alone, what the fourth or fifth one that, but your two were bigger than the other previous ones. Yes. Okay. All right. Does anybody else want to place an order tonight? They are gorgeous, Miss Sue. Could you possibly show me my cranberry red? Terry was so kind to give me. I want to show my mom. Absolutely, Elizabeth. And you've got a cream in there as well. Did you see it, Elizabeth? It is gorgeous. We've gotten several of those as well. So we're getting seeing reds and the blacks. Yeah. We've had the reds, the blacks, the oil slicks. Peacocks. Yeah. We've seen a good many. Okay, anybody else for tonight? Last call, and we're going to call it a night. I'm going to refresh the board so it's ready to go tomorrow. But since we moved a 5, we're going to put another 5 on there, but it's not going under that same number. I just saw him in here a while ago. Here he is. I am. Okay. All right, Dana. I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Thank you, everyone, for your order. I greatly appreciate it. Your support throughout the day today. I greatly appreciate that. And I hope everyone has a blessed night. And take care of yourselves. Be safe wherever you are. And I'll be back at it tomorrow, probably lunchtime or shortly thereafter. Okay? Miss Sue, thank you so much. I greatly appreciate you so much. Good night, everyone.